you very much. Eagle, Denver. I used to be a superstar. I'm not anymore, I don't think. But I do play golf. And there's not much golf going on here in Colorado right now. But it was a great thing for me to, I had more television off of that thing than I've had the last 10 years. So happy to be here tonight. These are unusual occasions for me. I never quite know what to do, and we'll just kind of see how it goes. I hope you enjoy the music, though. And yes, that's what I'm here for. Yes, me love a bee in Colorado. He'd rather spend his time out where the sky looks like pearl after rain. Once again, see him walking. Once again, hear him talking to the stars he makes, asking them to bless them. I guess he'd rather be in Colorado. He'd rather play his banjo in the morning when the moon's scarcely gone. In the dawn, the subway's coming. In the dawn, I hear him humming some old song he wrote of love and gold. Guess he'd rather be in Colorado. Guess he'd rather be in Colorado. I guess he'd rather work out where the only thing you earn is what you spend. In the end, up in his office, in the end, the quiet call is all he has to show. He lives in New York City. I guess he'd rather be in Colorado. Lost and alone on some forgotten highway, traveled by me, remembered by few. Looking for something that I can't believe in. Looking for something that I'd like to do with my life. There's nothing behind me. Nothing ties me to something that might have been true yesterday. Tomorrow is over. Right now it seems to be more than enough to just be here today. I don't know what the future is holding in store. I don't know where I'm going. I'm not sure where I've been. There's a spirit that guides me, a light that shines for me. My life is worth a living. I don't need to see the end. Sweet, sweet surrender. Live.
like a fish in the water, like a bird in the air. Sweet, sweet surrender, live without care, like a fish in the water.
Walking over here, about a song I haven't done in years. See the sunlight through the pine, taste the warmth of winter wine, dream of softly falling snow, winter's gold. Ask me as the winds and days unfold, hearts grow warmer with the cold, peace of mind is all you know. Winter's cold, aspen grows, aspen is a life to live, see how much there is to give, see how strongly you believe, see how much you may. Smiling faces all around, laughter is the only sound, memories that can't grow old. Winter's cold, aspen grows, aspen is a life to live, see how much there is to give, see how strongly you believe, see how much you may be seen. See the sunlight through the pine, taste the warmth of winter wine, dream of softly falling snow. Winter's cold, aspen grows. Winter's cold, aspen grows. Same is true here in Beaver Creek. I don't know, this place wasn't here when I wrote that song. So after that nice introduction about the golf game, I moved to do my golfing song. As excited as I was about that eagle, and it was actually par 4, number 16 at Indian Wells. I also just finished playing in the AT&T Pebble Beach Tournament. I'll tell you a little story about this. My dad was a scratch golfer. And he was tuning me out once upon a time, back in the mid-70s, I guess it was, and gave me a pretty hard time about something. I said, excuse me, sir, I'm 35 years old. I've got a wife and family. I've got my own home. I'm a hardworking man. I'm a very successful man. In fact, I'm a star. And I don't think I have to take that from you anymore. My dad was a big man. He had a way of chuckling, kind of shrugged his shoulders, and said, okay, I'll buy most of that. But I'll tell you when you're a star. When you get invited to Pebble Beach to play in that golf tournament, so I made it 5 years ago. And this year I played and I made the cut, folks. 90 teams pared down to 25, and I came out about 5th or 6th. Oh, yes! So, one of the days that I was playing golf at Pebble Beach, for all of you golfers, I wrote this song. Remember the old Tennessee Ernie Ford song, 16 Tons? This is called 18 Holes. I need you to snap your fingers for me, everybody. Yeah. ¶¶ DDT, you better step aside. A lot of men didn't, a lot of men died. I hooked it to the left, I shanked to the right. I've been searching for my ball until the dark of the night. You play 18 holes, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Andrew, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the country club pro. If I can keep it in the fairway, I'd be a happy man. I'm usually in the water, the rough of the sand. I pitch it to the green, thinking I'll go score. But everybody ducks when the caddy yells, score! 18 holes, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Andrew, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the country club pro. Carmel, Oceanside, Sunnyside, Carmel in the rain. Golf is my life, but it sure is a pain. I leave my wife and my kids, cause I hear the call to walk around cursing at a little white ball. You play 18 holes, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Andrew, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the country club pro. There's another verse. I can't sing it really until it happens. It says, you may not believe it, this is how things are. Cat is in the shack, my partner's in the bar. I started out a bum, I ended up a star. I shot 18 holes and one under par. In my dreams. It was almost exactly a year ago I came here for the very first time. Looking up at the Spanish window, from the frail on the edge of the timberline. I've been off on a journey to find myself, maybe find my way back home. Been maybe an hour all by myself, in the darkness and nights I'm never ever alone. Oh, yeah, yeah. Back in the San Juan Mountains again, wanna ride with some good old boys. Tell the stories around the campfire. The sound of laughter is the loudest noise. Something in the night of the wilderness is a magical thing to me. Like the sky just a little bit brighter. Your life is everything that you'd like it to be. Oh, yeah, yeah. There'll be snow on the passes tomorrow. You can feel it in the chill of the wind. Let the rain wash away all my sorrow. Today is the day that my life turns all over again. Oh, oh, oh. Heaven is just about over now. Everything's about to change. Everything's a brand new number, darling. Everything's a brand new game. And it's funny I can even call you that. After all the pain we've been through. Love is time is the master of healing. Love is the master of everything that we do. Oh, yeah, yeah. The beach no longer crashes tomorrow. You can feel it in the jungle wind. Let the rain wash away all my sorrow. The day that my life comes all over again. Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. cowboy song. Let our ponies into a Francisco. Went to Barbara's, bought Prince Hall. 2 days in the saddle, my body hurt. It being summer, I took off my shirt. Trying to wash off some of that dusty dirt. West Texas cowboys all over town. With gold and silver, they loaded down. Just in from Roundup, you know it seems a shame. So my uncle starts a friendly game. High-low Jack, the winner takes the game. From the beginning, I'll start to win. Them Texas cowboys, they was mad as sin. Some said it's cheating, oh, but that can't be. Because my uncle, he's as honest as me. And I'm about as honest as them the man can be. Ways that it should be. Things I do differently, if I could do them again. I've always loved springtime, the passing of winter, the green of the new leaves, and life going on, the promise of morning, the long days of summer, warm nights of loving her beneath the bright stars. I'm just an old cowboy from high Colorado. I'm too old to ride anymore, too blind to see. I sleep in the city now, away from my mountains, and away from the cabin we always call home. I dreamed I left there on an old Palomino, whispering Jesse rode right by my side. I long to hold her, to hear her soft breathing, the touch of her cool hand on my fevered brow. Whispering Jesse still rides in the mountains, still sings in the canyons, still lives in my heart. West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is old and older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a weed. take me home, country roads. All my nerves gather around her. Mine's a lady, stranger to the blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky. Misty's moonshine, two drops in my eyes. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain by mountain, take me home. I hear her voice in the morning hour, she calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the road, I get the feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country roads, take me home to the place I belong. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, back to my mind, take me home. Country roads, take me home. Down country roads, take me home. Down country roads.
Supper's on the stove. This light in your eyes makes him warm. Hey, it's good to be back home again. Sometimes it's so fun, feels like a long lost friend. Yes, hey, it's good be back home again. There's all the news to tell. Honey, how do you spend your time? Tell me what's the latest thing the neighbors say. And your mother called last Friday. The sunshine made her cry. And you felt the baby move just yesterday. Hey, it's good to be back home again. Yes, sometimes it's so far, feels like a long lost friend. Yes, hey, it's good to be back home. Oh, the time that I can't lay this tired old body down. Feel your fingers spell the songs of on me. The kisses that I live for, the love that lights my way, the happiness living with you brings me. It's the sweetest thing I know, just spending time with you. It's the little things that make a house a home. Like a fire softly burning, supper on the stove, and the light in your eyes keeps me warm. You also. Yes, it pays to be back home. Back home again. Sometimes it's so fun, feels like a long lost friend of mine. Hey, it's good to be back home again. I said, hey, it's so good to be back home.
I can't resist. Folks spend a lot of time on the road, not unlike myself. It seems to me, if my perception is incorrect, please correct me. But I think that's how it is in the insurance business. And so here's another song about Saturday night in Toledo, Ohio was like being nowhere at all. All through the day, how the hours rush by. You sit in the park and you watch the grass die. Oh, but after the sunset, the dusk and the twilight, when shadows of night start to fall, they roll back the sidewalks precisely at 10. And people who live there are not seen again. Just two lonely truckers from Kearney, Nebraska, and a salesman from places unknown says unknown. All huddled together in downtown Toledo to spend their big night all alone. You ask how I know of Toledo, Ohio. Well, I spent a week there one day. They've got entertainment to dazzle your eyes. Go visit the bakery and watch the buns rise. Oh, but let's not forget that the folks of Toledo unselfishly gave us the scale. No springs, honest ways, that's the promise they made. So smile and be thankful next time you get way. And with that wet wind, let this be our motto. Let's let the sleeping dogs lie, mean dogs lie. And here's to the dogs of Toledo, Ohio. Ladies, we bid you goodbye. Terrible song. Fairly accurate. I did that song on the Tonight Show. The very next day, I received a telegram from the mayor of Toledo inviting me to their fair city, as they wanted to change my opinion So I couldn't resist. I flew up to Toledo, landed at the airport there, taxied up on the ramp. As I opened the door to my airplane, they were rolling a red carpet out to the airplane. I got out, the mayor was there, the entire city council, what must have been, all their wives and children. They gave me the key to the city. They had this huge limousine, longest limousine I've ever seen, to take me on a tour. The first place we stopped was the bakery. They told me that they already had a city song, thank you very much, which they wanted me to do. And if I remember correctly, fairly certain about this, we're strong for Toledo, T-O-L-E-D-O. Where the girls are the fairest and the boys are the squarest of any old town I know. Oh. I told them I thought my song was better. This is a song that I wrote in Shanghai on my first visit to China some years ago. I happened to be there on the occasion that Shanghai is an incredible city. At that time, China's gone through so many changes. I'm sure it's not at all like it was then. One of the things that I marveled at back then is there were no lights in the stores. And the windows of the stores and all of the streets, big department stores like we have here with all kinds of stuff, but no lights in the windows. And millions of people on bicycles. And the Yangtze River runs right through Shanghai on a journey from the west of China and the highlands into the Pacific Ocean. And it's like a traffic jam with more boats, different sizes and shapes than you can possibly imagine. And Shanghai in the summer is the hottest, most humid place I have ever been. But there's a breeze that comes off of the river every afternoon, early evening. It's like a blessing on the day. Anyway, I happened to be there on the occasion of my first wife, Annie's, and my 14th wedding anniversary. And it so happened that night that I dreamed of her. We'd been separated for some time then. But I had a dream about her. And so that morning I called her back in Aspen, Colorado, where the day was just ending for her, and told her about my dream. And she said she'd been thinking about me that day. She'd been out on a hike with some friends of ours, and hiking was always one of our very favorite things to do together. And she allowed us to how she'd been thinking about me also on a special day in our relationship. And she asked me a funny question. She said at one point she had noticed the moon coming up over the Maroon Bells, a couple of mountains over near Aspen. She wondered if that was the same moon that I saw over in China. Probably. But anyway, it was a wonderful thought, and when we finished talking, we said goodbye. It was the nicest talk we had in some time. As I mentioned, I was just beginning my day in Shanghai, and the people I was staying with, our American Consul General at that time, he and his wife had been had some special things they wanted to show me, some people they wanted me to meet, some things that tourists don't ordinarily get to do. And so we went out for this day, and folks, I have no idea where I went, what I saw, who I might have met, because I was completely lost. And at one point, I apologized. I said, you know, if I'm seemingly not here, it's because I've got this song going on and there's nothing I can do about it. And if we're lucky, when we get home this evening, I can sing it for you. And so this is the song that I wrote. And I tell people everywhere I go around the world when I sing it, that we should always remember, all of us, everywhere, no matter what color we are, no matter what language we speak, no matter the form of our politics or the expression of our faith, we all live under the same moon and the same stars. And that's so very far apart.
It's funny how you sound as if you're right next door when you're really half the world away. I just can't seem to find the words I'm looking for to say the things that I want to say. I can't remember when I felt so close to you.
It's almost more than I can bear. Though I seem a half a million miles from you, you are in my heart, living there. And the moon and the stars are the same, what you see. It's the same old sun up in the sky. Your voice in my ear is like heaven to me, like the breezes here in old Shanghai. There are lovers who walk hand in hand in the park, and lovers who walk all alone. There are lovers who lie unafraid in the dark, and lovers who long for home. I couldn't leave even if I wanted to. You're in my dreams and always near. And especially when I sing the songs I wrote for you, you are in my heart and living there. And the moon and the stars are the same, what you see. It's the same old sun up in the sky. And your voice in my ear is like heaven to me, like the breezes here in old Shanghai. Shanghai breezes cool, evening sweet caress. Shanghai breezes soft and gentle, remind me of your tenderness. And the moon and the stars are the same, what did you see? It's the same old sun up in the sky. And your love in my life is like heaven to me, like the breezes here in old Shanghai. And the moon and the stars are the same ones you see. It's the same old sun up in the sky. And your love in my life is like heaven to me, like the breezes here in old Shanghai.